before his trial for nonviolent action of the protest. Today, I would like to read a message from Hiroji. Good afternoon to all our friends attending the Spring Action. I greatly appreciate the support we received from so many American people in our struggle for justice on Okinawa. For decades, Okinawa has suffered from discrimination and forced sacrifice by the Japanese government. They recently mobilized as many as 100 riot police to form all over the mainland to suppress local non-violent protests against building 6 new helipad for U.S. Marines Osprey in the forest of Takae. The construction of the new U.S. military base in Henoko is just the latest of a long history of oppression against which we have protested. Our struggle is a fight for justice for Okinawa and to obtain object to the violence perpetrated by the Japanese government and the U.S. military against the Okinawan people. After being put through a legal trial for a year, on March 14th, I received a sentence of 2 years in prison, suspended for 3 years. The judge only focused on the petty crimes of the actions and ignored that these non-violent actions were part of our protest. We are appealing the sentence to High Court. The trial is just one of more tactics by the Japanese government to crush the people of Okinawa in the just fight against the new base in Henoko. Now that most legal instructions have been lifted, I have returned to the protest at the Camp Shaw Gate. I am determined to do my best, believing that definitely and desperately will stop the construction of the new base in Henoko. Our fight against this base is not just about injustice. According to a new discovery, the ecology of the Sea of Henoko is very complicated. The sea floor of a construction site is very fragile. In addition, the fault has been recently discovered. So there are big technical challenges and risk of the planned construction. We will never give up until the day construction plan is abandoned. My friend in America, I thank you for your strong support and the many warm messages we received from you. And please work with us, the people of Okinawa, to stop wars waged by the United States anywhere in the world. Thank you.
When Yemen is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When Yemen is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!